Newport police are coming. Though you have done no crime, they tell you you have evil thoughts, you do it all the time. You must pretend that all is wrong, you must shut your bloody eyes. You must ignore the stuff you know, say you believe the lies. They will tell you what to think, they will tell you what to say. They will prescribe your reading and tell you you must pray and bow down to the gender gods, policed by local cops. Big Brother's really watching you and they will never stop. The thought police are coming, they're coming to your homes to tell you sex has naught to do with old-fashioned chromosomes. The cops say it is feelings, they've done the bloody courses. They won't believe the science even with the proper sources. They will tell you what to think, they will tell you what to say. They will prescribe your reading and tell you you must pray and bow down to the gender gods, policed by a local cop. Big Brother's really watching you and they will never stop. The thought police are coming to make sure you comply. They tell you 2 and 2 is 5 and make you tell a lie. They tell you as they twist your arm, the science is so per se, as they take away our rights because men must have their way. They will tell you what to think, they will tell you what to say. They will prescribe your reading and tell you you must pray and bow down to the gender gods, policed by local cops. Big Brother's really watching you and they will never stop. The thought police are coming, don't tell him your boy likes pink. They'll send him off to mermaids and take you to the clink. Don't tell him that your girl likes blue, you might be a dyke. They'll tell you you don't know your kids and then the bastard strike. They will tell you what to think and they will tell you what to say. They will prescribe your reading and tell you you must pray and bow down to the gender gods, policed by a local cop. Big Brother's really watching you and they will never stop. The thought police are coming, but we will never bend. We will fight them, yes, we'll fight them until the bitter end.